I am most proud of our growth, of the size of the team, of the professionalism of the nurses that we've hired. We've brought on 15 new nurses in 2021, so our team has expanded quite a bit. COVID pandemic has put an inordinate amount of roadblocks up for regular patients and family members to navigate the system. What was previously a difficult system to navigate has now become almost untenable. To do the services that we want, to be in person, to provide support to our patients, we're not always able to get into the hospital because of COVID restrictions. We're not always able to get into the physician's office when we want to accompany a patient. So their ability to pivot, the ability to be creative during this very difficult time in healthcare is something that I am really proud of. To think that we now cover north of 200,000 patients in our mobile care program, and in our advocacy program, we have hundreds of thousands of patients who could call us at any point in time for our help. It's a pretty sobering of responsibility, but one that I'm happy to have.